My humble salutations to my beloved Bhagwan, respected elders and my dear students. Another topic that we are going to do today is subspaces. So let us see certain examples in subspaces. Prove that the intersection of family of subspaces of vector space V of F is again a subspace of V. So what's the aim of this? We are going to show that if you take the intersection of family of subspaces, we are going to show that it is once again it is going to be a subspace. Now what is the general formula for verification of subspaces means? Whenever you consider alpha and beta are two members of W and A and B are some two scalars, then A alpha plus B beta must be a member of W. That is the process. So now let us say V of F be vector space and W I be the collection of all subspaces in it, where I belongs to some index set, then be the family of subspaces of V, and let W is equal to intersection of WI, we are going to prove that W is a subspace of V. Since each WI is a subspace, 0 bar belongs to WI for every I, therefore 0 bar belongs to intersection WI, I belongs to I, that is equal to W. Therefore, W is not equal to phi, it is a non-empty set. Next, take two scalars A, B in F and alpha and beta belongs to W. Then automatically we are having alpha and beta, they belong to each and every WI, for every I belongs to I. And further alpha and beta belongs to WI, for every I belongs to A, B belongs to F. Now since each WI is a subspace of V of F, we have that A alpha plus B beta belongs to WI, for every I belongs to I. Therefore A alpha plus B beta belongs to intersection WI, where I belongs to capital I, which is equal to W. Okay, next we are having that W is a subspace of V of F. So we conclude that the intersection of a family of subspace of vector space is again a subspace. Now another question. Give an example to show that the union of two subspaces is not a subspace. Now what is the aim? We are going to give an example showing that two subspaces of a vector space such that their union is not a subspace. Now consider R square of R is a vector space. A non-empty subset W of a vector space V of F is a subspace if and only if alpha beta belongs to W and A comma B belongs to F, implies A alpha plus B beta belongs to W. Now we are going to prove the procedure. Now consider in the example R square of R is a vector space, we know that. Take W1 to be equal to set of all A comma 0 such that A belongs to R, and W2 equal to set of all 0 comma B belongs to such that B belongs to R. Automatically W1 and W2 are subspaces of R square. So if you consider R square as a plane, then automatically W1 represents all the elements on the x-axis and W2 represents on another y-axis, we can say. Now take alpha equal to 1, 0 and beta equal to 0, 1, and further A and B as 1, then A alpha plus B beta equal to 1 into 1 comma 0. So automatically now 1, 0 belongs to W1 means alpha is a member of W1 union and W2. And then beta is equal to 0, 1. Once again, beta also belongs to W1 union W2. Now, A alpha plus B beta becomes equal to 1 times 1 comma 0 plus 1 times 0 comma 1. That is equal to 1 comma 1. Therefore, 1, 1 are not members of W1. And 1, 1 are also not members of W2. Hence, 1, 1 is not a member of W1 union W2. Therefore, A alpha plus B beta does not belong to W1 union W2. Hence, W1 union W2 is not a subspace. So, we conclude that W1 and W2 of R square are two examples given two subspaces whose union is not a subspace. Now, we are going to consider the third example. Let P, Q, R be the fixed elements of a field, yeah? Then show that the set W of all priors x, y, z of elements of F such that Px plus Q plus Rz is equal to 0 is a vector space of V3 of F. So what we are going to do, that is take W equal to set of all x, y, z such that Px plus Q, y plus Rz is equal to 0, where P, Q, R are fixed elements. Now we are going to show that W is a subspace of V3 of F. What is the formula? How do you represent? consider if W is a subset of a vector space V of F, then it is said to be a subspace. If whenever alpha and beta are members of W and A and B belongs to F, then A alpha plus B beta belongs to W. Now what is the procedure? Now take W equal to set of all x, y, z, z such that Px plus Qy plus Rz equal to 0, where P, Q, R are the fixed elements. Now 0, 0, 0 belongs to V3 of F, and therefore P times 0 plus Q times 0 plus R times 0 equal to 0. Therefore 0 bar is a member of W, therefore it is non-empty. Now take alpha equal to x1, y1, z1 and beta equal to another one, x2, y2, g2 belongs to W. So that automatically px1 plus qy1 plus rz1 equal to 0 and px2 plus qy2 plus rz2 equal to 0 we are having. Now we have say that A alpha plus B beta equal to, we can say that A times x1, y1, z1 plus B times x2, y2, z2. So that becomes ax1 plus bx2, A by 1 plus B by 2, az1 plus bz2. Now P times ax1 plus B times bx2 plus Q times ay1 plus by2 plus R times az1 plus bz2. That is nothing but A times px1 plus qx2 comma R by 1 we can write. Similarly, this can be written as A times this can be written as px1 plus A can be taken common, Q y1 and rz1. Similarly, B times px2 plus qy2 plus rz2 we can write. That is nothing but A times 0 plus B times 0, that is equal to 0. Therefore, A alpha plus B beta belongs to W. Therefore, W is a subspace of V3 of F. Now, question number 4, let R be the field of real numbers and W is equal to set of all x, y, z such that x, y, z belongs rational numbers. Is W a subspace of V3 of R? Now, what is W? Set of all x, y, z and where x, y, z are rational numbers. Now, we are going to verify whether W is a subspace of V3 of R or not, that we are going to test. As usual, once again, what is the formula for subspace? A non-empty subset. W of vector space V of F is a subspace of if and only if alpha beta belongs to W and AB belongs to F implies A alpha plus B beta belongs to W. Further, W is equal to, so the given set we have taken, that is the triodes where all the coordinates they are members of Q. Now what is the characterization for a subspace? That can be W is a subspace if and only if alpha beta belongs to W. Take alpha plus beta belongs to W and A alpha belongs to W. Now alpha equal to, if you take 1 1 1 and A to be equal to root 2, then A alpha becomes root 2 times 1 1 1, that is root 2 root 2 root 2, that is not a member of W. Therefore W is not a subspace of V3 of R. That is how we say this is not a subspace. So this shows that this is how we check whether the given set is a subspace or not. Thank you for your kind and patient listening. I wish you all the best.